Even with the interest, it was worth every penny. After 40,000 miles, it still looked like new. It got serviced regularly and never had a thing go wrong. Except once, I forgot to get something checked. Something I remembered when I was driving down this bumpy road on a dark, rainy night and I tried to brake sharply. My worn shock absorbers had affected the brakes, suspension and steering. Now I've paid for it all right.